Yeah, I mean, Fiend, we played them not that long ago. I think it's 1 month and a half ago, and we lost 2-0. So we were really looking forward to a rematch. We know they are really like playing a bit of untraditional CS, I would say. They take a lot of duels, and they're really trying to punish you just from standing in an open field. And you really have to just be prepared and look at your crosshair and be ready for a duel. And I think we managed to shut that down every now and then, but you also see us losing against some pistols, and that makes the match so much closer. It's hard to say. I think we've always been having really, we've been struggling a little bit against with anti-ecos when the guys have deagles and low buys. We every now and then just end up getting multi-killed and have a 3v5, and it's really tough to turn the round back. But I think in terms of post plans and such, it was okay yesterday against the Super, and today was also decent, I would say. But I think, yeah, Susan played a good game on those two, and I think Mirage just came down to us making a good comeback on CT. We had a bit of slow start. The rounds came back and forth, and I think we pulled it back on the T side with some good calls from Tapson.